Alright, so now we've got the first game going on in the best of three series. We've got Henry Snake Maxon up at the top of your screen, Lachlan Amell on the bottom. You see shiny Pokemon, they come out on Henry's side of the field. You see a Talonflame and a Kangaskhan, as well as a Rotom and a Greninja homing in on Lachlan's side. Kangaskhan's gonna go ahead and mega evolve here, make it Kangaskhan. Alright, and Kangaskhan's going in for the fake out, and that's gonna hit that Rotom washing machine form two times, bringing it down to almost half HP. Talonflame goes in for the Brave Bird onto the Greninja. It's gonna do a lot of damage and take out the Greninja in one shot. Talonflame's going to get hurt by the recoil from that Brave Bird as part of its effect. Alright, Lachlan replies with the Noivern coming out to replace the Greninja. Again, this is Game 1 in the Seniors Top 8. Alright, Talonflame's gonna go ahead and go for the Brave Bird once again. This time going right for the Noivern. Noivern barely hangs on with just a smidgen of health. Alright, and we see a Draco Meteor fired off onto that Mega Kangaskhan from the Noivern. Mega Kangaskhan's gonna go to about half HP on that. And its White Herb is gonna make sure its stats stay the same. Now we see Return fired off from that Mega Kangaskhan right into the Rotom. Rotom's going to be able to go down on for that hit. Alright, we see another Kangaskhan, this time showing up on Lachlan's side of the field. Alright, we see another Mega Kangaskhan. Lachlan's gonna follow suit. Right, make sure that Talonflame goes down. No more breakers. You see a Sucker Punch come out here from that Kangaskhan right into the Noivern. Noivern's gonna go down and it's gone. Lead out with a Gorgeist. Gonna go ahead and twist. See a Leech Seed fired off in the Gorgeist onto the Kangaskhan. That's gonna sap its HP every turn. Fired off right into the game is done, and Henry takes game one.
Is going to take a lot of damage as well, but that
White Herb is going to make sure that Noivern keeps its attacks right where it is. Oh no, we just need that Thunderbolt fired onto right onto the Talonflame. Talonflame is not going to be able to take it. And a critical hit on top of that to take out that Talonflame and lock himself. Alright, Henry's Mega Kangaskhan's gonna go in for the Sucker Punch, taking out the Noivern. And Henry takes game two. Moving on to the top eight of the seniors. Stay tuned when we come back.